Every summer, fires flare up in the forests of the north. In extreme fire years, large areas of forest burn. Most of these fires are started by lightning or human activity. But we, a team of researchers from VU Amsterdam, together with local experts, have now charted for the first time another cause, overwintering fires. These are remnants of the previous year's fires, which smolder under the snow in winter and flare up anew in spring. Firefighters have reported returning zombie fires before, but this is the first time they have been charted systematically, and their number appears to be on the rise.
In this satellite image, you see a large fire in Alaska, which burned an area about the size of the city of Paris in the summer of 2015. Then, fall came. Rain and snow fell, and during a long winter, the fire smoldered below the snow. Boreal forest soils have a thick layer of organic material, consisting of peat and decomposing spruce needles. These contain much more carbon than the trees above. With low oxygen levels under the snowpack, overwintering fires smolder slowly, only to flare up again when the snow melts and dry conditions arrive in spring. In this satellite image, this is clear, because the overwintering fire starts along the borders of the old fire. We researched such overwintering fires systematically in NASA satellite images from the 2000s. Their location, near old burn scars, gives them away. Another clue is that they start before the lightning season and far away from human activity. Previously, overwintering fires were reported as rare freak phenomena. We found they cause around 1% of the total burned area, but with large variations between years. There are more overwintering fires after hot summers with many large and severe fires. In 2010, for example, they caused 22% of the burned area in Alaska. Since 1975, summer temperatures in Alaska have been rising, and so has burned area. Because of this, we expect that more overwintering fires will occur with climate warming.
On a positive note, our findings can help firefighters. You could monitor the location of last year's fires from planes or satellites and extinguish them when they are still small. We will continue to research this scary but fascinating phenomenon in Northern America, but also in Siberia, and in cooperation with local firefighters. Because it seems that overwintering fires are here to stay.